You know, Covington Catholic has something that no one else has. When you come to Covington Catholic High School, you're going to be a well-rounded individual. When we get those young boys, I like to say, they turn into a young man by the time they leave here, and they're ready and prepared for the future and for college, and that's what people want. You know, they want the bang for their buck.
My dad always used to tell me, he said, you know, be tough, but be fair. When they look back on the education they got at CovCAF, I think they've learned to appreciate it, that it prepares them for the future.
We got doctors and lawyers and merchants.
You know, they're running that club or presidents of their fraternity. They're the leaders.
Academics and sports are important, but at Covington Catholic, they also include humanity.
And turning them into men and preparing them for a very tough and competitive world. And I think they're given a very strong foundation and given the basic tools that they need going forward to thrive in that kind of an environment.
It was challenging, and at the same time, it was broad enough that I had enough exposure. It also gave me a religious foundation for my later profession.
To be able to explore everything sort of in this religious context, I think it could be very meaningful for a person for the rest of their life.
Whether it's, you know, participating at rosary service, mass, or a penance service, and all in the same lines, you know, we have an outstanding community service program.
Covington Catholic young men are involved in the community in so many ways and helping out both the underprivileged and those who maybe are not able to help themselves. And that value is taught to them at CovCAF, and then they use that value as they move on to college and the rest of their life.
We work every Special Olympics event in Northern Kentucky. They care a lot about inner city children, and we do a lot of tutoring and mentoring in Covington in the inner city schools. Kids that really need someone to look up to.
If you ask kids that go to public schools, they think that the boys that go to Covington Catholic are at a higher standard. They're polite, they're mannerly, they're smart. It sets the bar for how young men should be.
Everybody in the school is pretty much striving for something.
I care about my future. I want to go high in my career.
The majority of them do believe that they have a difference to be made. And they believe that through hard work, which they get here at CovCAF, the foundation doing hard work, that they can change things.
When you're waking up at 6 a.m., you're going to be like, I can do this because I'm coming to CovCAF.
You come in every day, and there's never kids that are, you know, whining and complaining about going to school just because they know for a fact they're going to come in and get to hang out with their best friends.
The teachers really understand, like they know what it's like to be a student. And I feel like these teachers specifically are special in that way.
I like to be their friend. I like to be around them. I like to be a part of what they're involved in.
The best thing you can do is to try to make each and every one of these kids feel good about themselves. And if you can do that, they'll give you all they've got.
They're not here just because they like teaching. They're here because they're teaching what they're passionate about.
There's a very positive energy. The kids love being here. The teachers love being here.
I can see what we're doing here is really beneficial to the young men that we graduate.
It's a lifetime of friendship. It's a commitment to community.
Really, Covington Catholic is the best deal going, because not only do the boys get a good education here, but it's the whole experience that I think that they don't get at a public school.
Our school motto is "with a spirit that will not die." And sometimes it is just a motto at a lot of places, but here, the spirit that you see at sporting events or at the drama club or whatever you do when you get into Covington Catholic High School, there's a spirit that stays with you not only throughout your time at school, but throughout the rest of your life.
The goal at Covington Catholic is to develop successful young Christian men. Their track record is pretty remarkable.
Despite national trends, our enrollment is growing. I think people are starting to see the importance of this type of education.
When you see our kids and you see our facilities and you see what's happening, I would encourage them just to take a look for themselves. I don't have to speak for Covington Catholic, it speaks for itself. The very best of what a young man can get is here. And we have to support that.
You know, when you look at the makeup of our young man, and the integrity that they have day in and day out that we're producing, I think that separates us from all the other schools.
Even though our ACT scores and our standardized testing is outstanding, we're much more than that. We're much more than a record or a collection of numbers. We have students who are truly loving and truly caring, truly nurturing, and truly want to make the world a better place.